I want to bring up one other thing about Matthew, because he was in an episode of Girls a couple weeks ago. He was fantastic in it.
Oh, I'll tell him.
And
so
yeah, please do. But there was some male full frontal nudity. I've heard since it was what I saw was a prosthetic.
It was.
Okay.
It was.
Because it looked great.
And I will say, you know, he said he was going to go do that, and I was like, who are you sleeping with?
Right.
Like, who do you have
on
sex
girls,
with?
On Girls, right. When you're on the show Girls, you're going to have sex with them.
Or which version of all the girls are you sleeping with?
Yeah.
And he's like, well, it's not quite like that. And then there's the whole thing where he got to choose his own
prosthetic.
Yeah. And he's like, but this is puts me in such an awkward position. Like, if I choose a giant one, people are going to be like, what a dick.
Right, yeah.
You know, like,
yeah.
Dude,
yeah, I guess that looks about right.
Yeah, I mean, this is normal for me, but I don't know. So he's like, I just like let someone else do it.
They had to let somebody else do it. Well, again, I thought it was great prosthetic work. And
I'm telling you,
it's certainly, you know, and again, I've never seen it, but it fit his personality.